analysts from USNSA, the French government's ANSSI, and Ukrainian intelligence are probing a cyber attack that disrupted broadband satellite internet access in Ukraine amid Russia's invasion. Reuters reported, the satellite service started facing issues on February 24 between 5 a.m. to 9 a.m. as Russia began its invasion. U.S.-based telecommunications firm Viasat owns the affected network. Subscribe to the channel for more news.